when I had all this music and with no purpose, no vocals, and I was talking a lot with Mark, who's my manager, and he told me, you have to do something with Kirin. In one way, I was kind of scared because I said, how come this guy will like the track, because he seems like another planet or something. But on the other hand, the success to any track is to collaborate with people who are completely different from you. I remember you were naked in the studio.
All the best vocals I do without my partner.
It's like when you travel over the world, you always want to discover a new country, you know? And I think with music it's the same, like...
Get out of your comfort zone.
Yeah. Well, before Kirin, the song was not good enough to be on a record.
Well, so the instrumental, Nicholas had already made, and then I'd separately done some melodies and some sort of rough lyrics. And then I came to Paris to finish off the vocals.
And I got a text message from the airline saying, your flight's been delayed.
But I had nothing to do that afternoon in Paris, so I hit up Pierre. And I said, look, I'm still here. Is there anything we can do? So I went round to his house, and we only had maybe 45 minutes, an hour or so. But I recorded what became the guitar solo.
And all the little
Sort of rhythmic guitar noises, and yeah.
And that's really the magic of the track.